Hey everybody, Dillon here. Quick public service. This is a fluorescent light bulb that I bought at Walmart. And yeah, it's a GE. They're supposed to run cool. They don't. Here's one I caught before it popped. You can see it melted the plastic and bent. That's why I'm replacing with the LEDs, spending extra money. Just to let y'all know. There you go.